Hi, just a short video how to put source code for PLC from the forum to myCNC software. We posted source code for spindle PLC procedure here, and the easiest way to enter it into the software is just press select all. Press on the keyboard Ctrl C to copy it to buffer. Then I go to myCNC software, go to settings, config, hardware PLC, find the SPN procedure, just select all. Press delete, so clear everything, and press here Ctrl V, and here we have source code from the forum. I press save all, press build all, no problem, everything's fine. So actually, if you have problem with compilation at line 19, I suppose you entered it manually and made some mistypes. Try to follow my procedure or just try to find some mistake around line 19. Unfortunately, this message is not exact, so mistype can be not exactly in line 19, but can be somewhere around. That's all. Thank you.